This is Gene Key, KDDD News. NewsChannel10.com reports five people were taken into custody Thursday after an Amarillo police narcotics raid in North Amarillo. An unknown amount of cocaine and money were seized after police acted on multiple tips about longtime drug activity at 806 Moore Street. Amarillo police would not comment on the amount of cash and drugs seized at the scene. With the failure of the Congressional Supercommittee, local subsidies may be reduced. Amarillo.com reports farms in the Texas Panhandle County collected more than $64 million in direct payment subsidies from the U.S. Department of Agriculture in 2009. The federal aid in 19 of the 26 Panhandle counties topped more than $1 million. The Panhandle and South Plains region has the largest concentration of direct payment recipients in the state. Western Panhandle counties raked in the highest in the area, with Palmer County topping the list at $8.65 million, followed by Castro County with $7.98 million. Deaf Smith County with $7.6 million, records show. Moore County was not mentioned in this story. Since 1996, the Agriculture Department's Farm Service Agency allows farmers who own land that grows or used to grow commodities critical to the country's food production to enroll for annual subsidies called direct payments. The direct payments are part of the department's program that encourages farmers to grow corn, cotton, rice, wheat, and other vital crops. Currently, farmers who apply for the program do not need to continue growing any specific crop to receive money, but must only show that the land that they own or rent once grew the commodity crops. If you would like the latest Dumas, Panhandle, and Texas news on your mobile device, you can follow KDDD News on YouTube. Simply search KDDD or Gene Key on Facebook or Twitter. This is Gene Key, KDDD News.